Hello, my name is Edwin, and I'm a product manager at Duolingo.
Hi, I'm Angela, a product designer at Duolingo.
And together, we work on Duolingo Plus, our premium subscription in the Duolingo Learning app. We're so excited to be here with you today to introduce a few new features coming to your app soon. But first, we want to set a little bit of context. What is Duolingo Plus? Well, Duolingo Plus is the most efficient, personalized, and fun way to learn a language on Duolingo. And while all of our learning content is available for free, Plus is packed with premium features. These features are designed to help you maximize your time on Duolingo and have a more seamless and efficient language learning experience. And before we introduce anything new today, we just want to set a little bit of context with our five core features. First, Duolingo Plus removes all the ads from your app, allowing you to learn without interruptions. Second, Duolingo Plus gives you unlimited hearts, so there are no limits to the number of mistakes you can make as you work through new lessons. Third, Duolingo Plus gives you unlimited test outs. Imagine you're breezing through level one of the travel skill, and you decide you're ready to move on to harder content. Well, take a test out and jump right on up to level two so you can keep working through that harder content. Fourth, Duolingo Plus gives you mastery quiz. And mastery quizzes are short quizzes that allow you to track your progress in your language course over time. And finally, Duolingo Plus gives you the added insurance of streak repair. Learning a language requires a dedication every day, and that's why we design our streak to keep you coming back day after day. With Duolingo Plus, if you want to take a break and you need to repair your streak, you can always do that with the added insurance of streak repair.
In addition to those five core features, we're continuously trying new things to improve the Plus experience and focus on developing features that make learning more efficient, personalized, and fun. Today, we'll walk you through our process for creating new features on Plus and introduce two new ones. So, how do we come up with new features? It's simple. We listen to all of you, our learners. Our goal is to develop the best education in the world and make it universally available. And the best way to improve the learning experience is to listen to all of the people who use Duolingo the most, which is all of you. So a lot of our ideas for new features and improvements come from talking to you all through interviews or reading your reviews. Today, we're really excited to introduce two new features on Plus that we've been working really hard on. So first up, we heard from a lot of learners that they want to see more information about their weak areas and exactly what they should focus on. Currently, we have a ton of learning content on Duolingo, with each course having hundreds of challenges and exercises, but learners want to know exactly what they should focus on, where and why they're struggling, so that they can make fewer mistakes. Introducing Mistakes Inbox, where you can review all of your mistakes in one place. So we know that mistakes happen to everyone. It's part of the learning process, and reviewing your mistakes allows you to learn and improve faster. Now, when you make mistakes in a lesson, we'll automatically save all of those mistakes in one place so that you can review them at your own convenience. On the right side of your home screen, you'll see a broken heart icon with a red label that keeps track of the number of mistakes that you have. Just tap on the icon to open up your mistakes inbox where you can review all the mistakes that you have and start a lesson to practice them again. When you start a mistakes lesson, you'll be able to practice the exact questions you previously got wrong and earn XP while doing so. And finally, when you answer a question correctly, it will be cleared from your inbox. And once you finish reviewing all of your mistakes, your mistakes inbox icon will transform from a broken heart to a shiny gold one to indicate that you've cleared all your mistakes and you're ready to move on. So just keep learning, and you can always come back later to practice as you make more progress.
With Mistakes Inbox, Duolingo Plus becomes a more efficient and personalized learning experience. By bundling all of your mistakes into one convenient place, learners can tackle all of their weakest areas efficiently and move on to learning new language content. But we didn't want to stop there at just a more efficient and personalized experience. We know that language learning is inherently difficult, and keeping you motivated is a big part of what we do at Duolingo. So we set out to make Duolingo Plus more fun. We pull a lot of inspiration from mobile and video games when we try to gamify the language experience for users like you. And one game mechanic that we really love is a boss battle. Learners will end up working through lots of content until finally they're met with this extra difficult challenge with a really compelling reward at the end. And we found this really nice parallel with what you had been asking for in some of our research sessions. First off, learners want to prove that they've mastered their skill content. And second, learners are up for a challenge. And learners especially want a nice reward when they do complete a challenge like a boss battle. I'm very happy to introduce Legendary Level, a sixth and final level for each of your language skills to help you prove your mastery of your language content. Our course today on Duolingo is structured into small skills, which are bundles of similar language vocabulary and grammar concepts, such as food, travel, or family. And as you progress in the course from level 0 to level 5, your skill will gradually turn gold, which indicates that you've learned all of the new vocabulary and grammar concepts in that skill. Well, we wanted to go one step further, which is to add a sixth and final lesson to help you display that you've mastered the content in that skill. So, introducing Legendary Level. On the left, you'll see a skill that's at level 5, and it's gold. And if you tap on Legendary at the bottom of the screen, you'll be brought to the screen on the right, where you can prove you're a legend. On these challenges, we're only going to let you make 3 mistakes, and we're going to remove all of the hints. Additionally, we're going to pack this lesson with tons of hard content, actually picked by one of our artificial intelligence systems, to make this challenge unique to you. If you beat all the challenges in the Legendary Level, your skill will turn legendary. And slowly, it'll make your entire tree start to sparkle. We are so excited to see a lot of our language learners turning their entire language courses legendary, and we hope you're up to the challenge too. We focused a lot on turning Duolingo Plus into a more efficient, personalized, and fun language experience, and we hope you're just as excited as us to jump in and use these new features in your app today.
So to recap, we've added in 2 new features to Plus in addition to our 5 core features, and you can get all of these today with our monthly or annual Plus subscription plans. However, we still haven't touched upon one fundamental element of language learning, and that is that language learning is better together. The purpose of language is to be able to understand and communicate with others, whether it's traveling to a new city, broadening your education and work opportunities, or calling your grandparents. And we believe Plus should be accessible for not only you, but also all of your loved ones. So we're really excited to introduce Family Plan, which is our newest group plan on Plus. And now you can get 6 Plus accounts under one easy and affordable plan. So, how does this work? When you start a family plan, you'll be able to add members through your Plus dashboard. It's really easy to invite anyone. Just send them an invitation through text, email, or whatever messaging platform that you use. You can also directly add accounts on shared devices. For example, parents who share a family iPad with their kids will automatically show all of the accounts on your device, so you can just directly add them to your family plan. And finally, you can manage and follow your family members to see how they're learning and keep each other motivated. Everyone is welcome to our family plan. We wanted to be as inclusive as possible when creating this plan, so there's no restrictions on who you can invite. Whether it's your child, friends, your friendly neighbor, or even a neighborhood bear, you can learn together on Duolingo Plus with your chosen family group.
Today, we have over 1.9 million learners on Duolingo Plus. And because friends and family can now share the cost of Duolingo Plus across their groups, we hope this now makes Plus even more accessible for all of our millions of learners across the globe. A huge thank you to all of our learners, and especially our Plus subscribers, for all of your support. You make it possible for us to deliver free, high-quality language education to millions around the world. And for that, we thank you.